Hey guys, today I'm reviewing the HS160 Shadow by Holystone. Today I'm going to show you how it flies and everything about it. I'm going to show you some footage from it with a nice 720p HD camera. So first, when you open up the box, there will be a lot of packages similar to this in it. There's only one more that holds the remote. It has a quick start guide on it right there. As you can see that. Shows you how to fly it. Here's the remote. It's simple and easy. This is takeoff. We're taking a video. This turns off the lights and on. This is how you trim it to make it if it's flying too far or something. Here's the drone. Oops. Weighs like nothing. I'm gonna show you. Yeah, it's very small. I'm gonna open that up in a minute. Here's some parts and extra battery to it, which is nice. It comes with two batteries. Here's the instructions. Here's if you make a video, you can get in. Or if you want it, you get another battery for free. And then just cautions and stuff, of course. Now I'm going to show you what's inside of that. So here's the bag the drone comes in. It's nice because it's a dustproof bag. I'm going to get it out and show you guys it. Well, here's the actual drone. It's very simple. Here's the blade. You just pull those out. On button is right there. Here's the camera, the nice LED lights right there. There and on the back. Here, and now I'm going to show you how it opens up. There's where it's like when it's opened up, it flies it can go super fast. There's four speed modes. If you're making videos, I'd recommend using speed one so it's not all shaky. And now I'm going to show you how it flies in some video footage from it. So, this is how you make it fly. This is taking a video, this is lights, this is trimming it, pictures, and changing the speed. So, now I'm going to press the button to take off. Turn on the lights, trim it, stay really still when you hover. I'm going to speed up a little bit now. There, that's faster speed. And now I'm going to see what's see that right there? It's really responsive. It's super fast. I'm gonna show you how fast it is. Super responsive, as you can see. Now I'm gonna show you some footage of flying it. Here, first I'm gonna land it for you and show you. And all you have to do is put it away, put these down, put those down, like that.